Something about Disney tickets, huh? Tickets? We'd like to do, that was a song that Billie Holiday recorded with the Count Basie Orchestra, by the way. You don't hear it too often, and it's entitled Now or Never, Baby It. So we'd like to do, slow it down just a little bit, and a song entitled Smile. Your heart is aching. Smile, even though it's breaking. When there are clouds in the sky, you get by. If you smile through your
smile.
Thank you. John Allred, the trombone. Howard Alden, conducting. Thank you very much. We'd like to do two songs now that were made very popular by Billie Holiday. It's entitled Them, Their Eyes. Certain little cute way, flown away. Then their eyes, they make me feel happy. They make me blue. I'm falling, lost, I'm in a great big way. For my eyes, you start to sound the way. Then their eyes, you better watch them if you're wise. They sparkle, they bubble. They're gonna get you in a whole lot of trouble. You're overworking and they're strange and lurking. Seatbelts for the next song. Real tight. Sky was blue, high above. The moon was new, but so was love. And this eagle heart of mine was singing, oh love, where can you be? Love had its day, that day is past, you got away with this aching heart and mind is singing, oh lover, come back to me. And I remember every little thing you used to do, I'm so lonely. Every road I walk along, I walk along with you, no one now, I'm so lonely. The sky was blue, the moon was new, but so was love. God, I can't keep this heart of mine. I've been singing, oh lover, come back to me. skies blue, higher bound. The moon was new, but so was love. Rock up with this heart bomb is singing, oh, never come back. Oh, never come back. Oh, never come back to me. Never come back. Never come back. Never come back to me.
Ladies and gentlemen. And it's time for us at this point to take a brief intermission, and we'll reassemble the bandstand for Peanuts Hucko and his orchestra featuring Louise Tobin. We'll see you in just a few minutes.
Es hat Ihnen gefallen, der erste Teil. Im zweiten Teil werden Sie dann solche Ohrwürmer hören wie Don't Be That Way, diese Originalmusik, die Benny Goodman gemacht hat. Und der einzige noch große Swing-Klarinettist wird diesen Part übernehmen. Peanuts Hucko, vor 4 Jahren haben wir eine Band für ihn zusammengestellt, zu seinem 70. Geburtstag vor 4 Jahren, die hier auch in Plochingen spielte. Der Süddeutsche Rundfunk hat Aufnahmen gemacht und die waren so gut, dass davon in Amerika eine CD gepresst wurde und der Peanuts hat ein paar mitgebracht. Meine Frau möchte Ihnen ein paar verkaufen, ein oder andere, 20 Stück sind es, also was dabei sind. Vielleicht haben Sie Interesse daran. Und wir machen eine kurze Pause, dass es nicht zu arg spät wird. Und ich wünsche Ihnen dann auch in der zweiten Hälfte viel Spaß. Vorher komme ich nochmal auf die Bühne. Bis gleich. So, liebe Plauchinger Jazz- und Swing-Freunde, in der Zeit, wenn jetzt die Band Platz nimmt, Benny Goodman, das der King of Swing, so hat man ihn genannt. Er machte einst eine Tour durch ganz Amerika, von New York bis Los Angeles. Wo er auftrat, waren nur ein paar Leute da und dann kam er plötzlich. Und überall waren die Rundfunkstationen dabei, das muss ich dazu sagen, das war der Ausschlag des ganzen Erfolges nachher. Und er kam dann nach Los Angeles und die Halle war voll. Tausende von Leuten waren da und haben applaudiert, geklatscht. Und von diesem an, in diesem Moment an, war der Swing beliebt. Er hatte seinen Durchbruch erreicht und das war diese Musik, die in den Vereinigten Staaten und dann auf der ganzen Welt gespielt wurde. Und da gab es eine berühmte Radiosendung, die in ganz Amerika gehört wurde. Viele Millionen von Menschen haben die gehört. Sie haben dazu getanzt. Und da spielten 3 Bands. Das eine Orchester spielte Walzer, English Waltz und auch Wiener Walzer. Das andere Orchester, das war Xavier Cukat. Da spielte Mambo, die südamerikanischen Rhythmen. Und dann war das Orchester von Benny Goodman und das spielte die Swingmusik. Und alle Bands starteten mit einem Song. Let's Dance.
Thank you. Vielen Dank, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very, very much. Of course, Peter explained to you that that was the theme song of the radio program called Let's Dance. We'd like to do a song for you to begin our program that was this, the first song that Benny Goodman played in, at Carnegie Hall in 1938. In 1938, it was the first time that they had jazz or swing or any kind of music except classical music in a very famous concert hall, Carnegie Hall in New York City. And the first song he played that evening is a song we're playing for you tonight called Don't Be That Way. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The next song that we're going to play for you, Benny Goodman recorded this song in 1935. And there was a trumpet player in that orchestra, some of you may remember, his name was Bunny Berrigan. And Bunny Berrigan played the beginning of the song. It was a special solo, and the solo has been kept in this particular song. And tonight, you're going to hear a wonderful young trumpet player by the name of Randy Sankey. He's going to play, he's going to begin the program with the arrangement with Bunny Berrigan's solo, and the song is called The King Porter Stop.
Ready?
showing thanks to you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. The next song we're going to play is a very, very famous song that was recorded by Benny Goodman way back in about the same time that this King Porter song was made. And RCA Victor, you know, the recording company, had on one side Benny Goodman, and on the other side, they had Tommy Dorsey. Tommy Dorsey played it very nice and pretty, and Benny Goodman made a swing tune out of it, and I'm sure you remember Hoagie Carmichael's Stardust. To play another famous hit record that Benny Goodman made much later. I think it came out somewhere in the 40s or 50s or something like that, but I'm sure you'll recognize this. Actually, the first band that had the big hit record on it was Glenn Miller. But the song was such a big song that I think every band in the country made a recording on it, and of course, Benny made a recording on this. We're going to play it for you now, and it's called A String of Pearls. Thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. We'd like to do a number for you now that Benny Goodman didn't record. This is done by another band, a Bob Crosby band, many years ago. Featured a clarinetist by the name of Fazola. His name was Irving Prestopnik, but he had a nickname. He used to like to eat bean soup, you know, the Italian bean soup, pasta Fazola. And that was his nickname. But it's a lovely song. It was composed by Bob Haggart, famous bass player that was with the Crosby Band at that time. And it's called My Inspiration. The next number we're going to play for you, I'm sure many of you will recognize. This was also done by the great Benny Goodman Orchestra. It's called The Bugle Call Rang. Thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. We'd like to just change a little bit. We'll change the tempo for you, and we're going to play a very lovely song for you. It was written by a pianist by the name of U.B. Blake. And U.B. Blake used to play ragtime music, but somewhere deep inside he had this wonderful, beautiful song that he wrote, and it's living on. Incidentally, he lived to be 100 years and 5 days old, and he used to smoke. No, you didn't get that. Okay. It went over. But in any case, we'd like to play this for you now with just the rhythm section. It's a lovely song called Memories of You. Thank you.
Sehen Sie, so ist es beim ersten Konzert. Ich hätte Ihnen eigentlich zuerst auch mal vorstellen sollen. Sie sehen, der Saxophonsatz ist ja größer geworden. Da ist der Oliver Leicht noch mit dazu gestoßen. Oliver. Und dann habe ich ganz vergessen, Ihnen den Mann vorzustellen. Aber ich glaube, in Blochingen braucht man ihn nicht mehr vorstellen. Pina Zacco. Dann hatten wir vorgesehen, in diesem ganzen Swing-Programm einen Mann, der zurzeit im Desert Inn in Las Vegas seine große Show macht, der ein bisschen hier Las Vegas Show nach Blochingen bringen sollte. Es wird noch kommen. Aber er kam nicht, er hat hohen Blutdruck und der Arzt hat ihm also dringend empfohlen, nicht zu fliegen. Und so ist er zu Hause geblieben, aber er hat mir versprochen, oder beziehungsweise er will kommen. Nächstes Jahr wird es nicht geben, haben wir die Gruppe schon feststehen, aber übernächstes Jahr bauen wir ihn ein. Aber wir haben eine Überraschung für Sie. Eine Sängerin, die eben schon bei diesem legendären Bunny Berrigan gesungen hat, die bei Will Bradley gesungen hat, die bei Harry James im Orchester war, die bei Bobby Hackett im Orchester war und eben auch im Orchester von Benny Goodman. Und sie wird jetzt für Sie als erstes ihren großen Erfolg singen, den sie im Orchester von Benny Goodman hatte. Das ist Louis Tobin.
Thank you. My, what a wonderful audience you are.